see there's like heavy breathing. And I'm like, Cole, we didn't run so far. Why are you breathing so hard? And he's like, it's not me. And I look up and there's 10 meters from us is this black rhino bull. Just, he's luckily in the favor of the wind, so he can't smell us. But Carl and I had a little moment, decided to just quietly pick up the wild dog and move her just behind some bushes and finish collaring her quickly and wake her up and get her out of there. And the satisfaction of that, getting the collar on the last wild dog, the really desperate one that we needed, it was a good day.